This Week in Stockton Hockey History is presented by the Bank of Stockton, serving customers for 150 years. On February 29, 2016, Garnet Hathaway earned his first call-up to the Calgary Flames and made his NHL debut later that night against the Philadelphia Flyers. He's the only Calgary Flames prospect to ever be called up and make his NHL debut for Calgary on a leap year day. In 2016, the Bank of Stockton had been serving customers for 149 years.